And now, all the way from Canada, we'd like to welcome Oly Sports through the founder, Jimmy Chen, an online horse racing game platform using non-fungible tokens where players can buy, breed, and race their horses. Please join me in putting the spotlight on Jimmy Chen.
Oly Sport brings the legacy horse racing industry into the metaverse. Hello, everyone. My name is Jimmy Chan, and I'm the CEO of Oly Sport, and here's our team. Collectively, we've already developed two other horse racing games in the past, the last of which became the top 10 most popular game in Japan. Our co-founders have over 50 years of video game development experience. And we've already developed two other seven-figure NFT GameFi projects in the past. Oly Sport is very much our legacy project. We are designing an entire ecosystem, a crypto economy, shall we put it, within our metaverse that centers around horse racing. Imagine the future of horse racing through the lens of virtual reality, your computer screen, or even a mobile device. The moment you turn on our application, immediately, you're transferred into an entertainment complex that surrounds the horse racetrack. Imagine being in your avatar form. What skin will you wear? Imagine being at the stands of the racetrack, seeing the races, or even participating your own horse in a race. And after that race, you can walk out to the stands where you can visit local networking halls, participate in mini games like poker, bingo, slots, or even visit virtual celebrity concert halls and groove out to your favorite artist. You can even walk to the outskirts of this entertainment complex in order to visit local farmlands owned and operated by other players. Visit your own horse at a local stable, or attend a local farmer's market in order to buy vitamins as well as accessories for your darling steed. To truly understand our grand vision, it's first important to start off with our most basic atomic unit in our metaverse, which is, well, you guessed it, it's NFT horses. Just like in real life, you can buy our horse as a pony and raise them all the way up to adulthood and then to retirement. You can feed it, buy it accessories, and decide how to train it, and even spend time building an actual emotional bond with it. All of this affects your NFT horse's ability to win in races. The intention here is to emulate that real-life emotional connection that a horse owner has, and that sense of pride when their darling steed finally grows up in order to win its first race. Different from our competitors, we are the most lifelike horse racing metaverse in the market today. We are positioned uniquely to extend the traditional horse racing industry, which is a $300 billion industry, into the metaverse space. What you see here on the screen is the NFT digital twin of a real racehorse called Going to Vegas that is currently racing in both the real world as well as the Oly Sport metaverse today. We make money in two ways. The first is through our NFT sales of horses, virtual land, as well as racecourse ownership. The second is by collecting taxes deducted from our players' net earnings. Within just 9 months of starting this project, we have some worthwhile results to share. To date, we've raised $2.3 million through token fundraising. We've launched our collection on Binance NFT, selling NFT horses, and immediately became the number one top collection of that month, with over $1 million in revenue and $4 million in trading volume. We've launched our mainnet, our official game, on March 26th. And today, our community is 60,000 strong, with members spanning all across the globe. We have over 3,800 races completed, with a race happening every 20 minutes. Our top players in the game earn anywhere from $300 to $500 USD weekly. And just this month alone, we've been featured on 484 news outlets, including Cointelegraph, Bloomberg, as well as News BTC. What we've done here with horse racing, we can later extend to other sports. And really, that's why we're called Oly Sports, which stands for Olympic Sports. Join us today as we raise for $5 million in order to expand our business and our community to the MENA, India, and Africa markets. We look to connect with more game guilds, as well as veterans in the traditional horse industry. Thank you, Shift and Shorooq Partners, for coaching us all of these months and for believing in the Oly dream. We've truly come a long way together. Let's work together to extend the traditional horse racing industry into our Web3 future. Thank you all.